can call it inspiration.
It's all around visualization.